passionate about many things. Not only design, I'm passionate about art, about music. I like jazz. You know, as a designer, you're always hungry. You always want to do something new. And this way, make a mark. My name is Peter Schreier. I'm head of design management for Hyundai Motor Group. When I first began to work at Kia, I just wanted to make great design, make cars, but times have changed and now it's much more than just making cars. We put a lot of emphasis on hydrogen. Hydrogen is not only something where you could power a car with a fuel cell, you could also use it for a train, a tram, a ship. Basically, it's a power station. Now there is such a big movement, such a change. I'm excited about it. You know, I have to find new ideas and new solutions. It keeps you young. There's this quote from Gerhard Richter, Sehen braucht Zeit. To be able to see something takes time. It is important to be able to look at a model from all sides, look at it from a distance, then you walk past it again and you will find something that you want to change. I don't care about what's the trend. Basically, as designers, we make the trend. That's what we do is the trend in 3, 4, 5 years. Some designs are made on a napkin, but you have to have the creativity or the intelligence to put it together in the right way. There is this one story when I was working for Audi, actually. One of my colleagues had a great sketch for a two-seater roadster. I said, why don't we just put a bigger house on that roadster? And I drew a half circle on top. And then I said, oh yeah, a beetle, we could do a beetle. That's the idea, you know? And this is how he came across the idea to make a new beetle. When I was a young boy, it was the surrealists like Dali or the Dadaists. That totally inspired me. I thought I'm a Dadaist when I was 14 years old. You cannot force creativity. It has to come out in a different way. You have to take things serious, but at the same time, I would tell young designers, don't be too rational, but also let your gut feeling speak and let your creativity speak. This is the only way, and do it with passion. It's all about passion.